Hey guys, hope you had a nice Thanksgiving. While everyone is enjoying their long holiday weekend, NFL agents are gearing up for the most important 8-week stretch of the year. The Friday after the Thanksgiving holiday is always a milestone in the NFL agent business, because from now to mid-January, we're making our final recruiting pitches for the 2019 NFL Draft. Soon we'll have college teams that are done with their season, and then we'll have other teams that will have a break to their bowl game. So the next 8 weeks are always hectic, as we're traveling across the country chasing player opportunities. It makes for an exciting roller coaster ride as agents sign players and lose out on others. The activity tends to come in waves as bowl games complete and players are ready to sign. Think about this. We're recruiting college players for the last year or so. Then over the next 8 weeks, we have a limited window to make our final pitches and sign players. I can't think of another business that has an ultra long sales cycle and a very short window to close deals. It's pretty insane when you think about it. It's also one of the most expensive times of the year to travel. Last year I flew to Tuscaloosa on short notice and the entire trip cost over $2,000. Add a couple more trips like that and it gets expensive really quick. For $2,000, I could chill out in Mexico for a week instead of a few days in Alabama. So as you're figuring out your travel for final pitches, try to make good financial decisions, because spending a lot of money on players you probably won't sign doesn't make good business sense. Best of luck.